Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Director O'Brien, I think I put it all together.
It was all smoke and mirrors, orchestrated by yourself.
We'll have to speed things up.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean? You pretty much got it. I'm glad I'm not paying you for nothing.
I'll try to find a way to delay the sinking.
Roger that. We'll take care of the virus.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
Hey, quick! You want to die with your machines, idiot? Hold up! I'm on!
Your destiny is in my hands.
He never got the hint. What a drag.
Maybe he's already taken, Jessica.
Yeah, sure. Can we get started already?
Sure. We've been through hell before. It's nothing new for us.
Yeah, just like old times. The good old FBC. So, what's the plan?
Get to the bridge, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
Okay. We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge.
O'Brien here. Did Raymond tell you everything?
Yeah, he told me, boss.
And you know what you have to do. O'Brien out.
Yeah, boss. Damn. It's a new type. Damn these creatures. Always showing up at the worst times. I'm almost at the bridge.
I'm already here. I'm going to start lowering the bulwarks.
That was fast.
You're just slow. And you owe me another dinner.
That reminds me, I never got you that drink. That was a year ago.
That's fine. You can make it all up to me in one big spending spree.
Okay, fine. Just sit tight and I'll be there soon.
Hold it right there.
Parker?
A spy has infiltrated the BSAA. Morgan's more. And it may be you. That's what Raymond told me.
What are you talking about? We don't have time to...
Parker, subdue that woman.
Raymond? How?
But you... You were...
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism to destroy the evidence.
What?
Guys, this is getting out of hand. Not funny. Come on. Say something. Parker, it's me.
I can't trust you completely. Not yet. Put your gun down, Raymond.
Yeah. You're too soft. Don't be fooled, Parker. Parker!
Stupid men. I knew O'Brien had a lapdog. I'll tell Morgan it was you.
Jessica!
Don't worry about dinner. Now we're even. I'm sorry, Parker.
Go after her. But you... Raymond, go!
Samira Mess. She chooses death rather than suffering dignity. As will the Queen Zenobia.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. All personnel evacuate immediately. This sequence cannot be aborted. Repeat.
Checkmate. It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move. Now, have I made things clear to you?
Clear as day. Now we finally have a target. Start counting, Morgan.
Not the most original last words, but best of luck, gentlemen.
Chris!
Right. First, we gotta get out of here.
This is Hattrick, Crook here, at your service. I'm on standby over the Queen Zenobia, rendezvous on the foredeck. There's not much time, so get moving. Repeat, this is Hattrick.
Jill, the foredeck is this way. The explosions have started. We're out of time. I'm jumping down. This way!
Chris!
I'm okay, but I can't get through. I'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Parker!
Oh. Hi, Jill.
Can you stand, Parker?
Thanks, Jill. Jessica shot me. She's working for Morgan.
Jessica? We're not getting past that.
Shit! Can't we turn it off or something? Damn it!
Don't get cocky!
Thank you.
Chris, I'll explain later. Just back me up for now.
Roger that.
I'll take the lead. Follow me.
Beginning countdown for self-destruct sequence.
We're out of time. almost there, Chris.
Let's gun it.
Kirk here. Are you both good? I'll fly around to the foredeck. Hurry!
About her later.